is extraordinarily important that those who are in vulnerable situations, because they're either refugees or they're displaced or they're suffering from large disasters that will be talked about, that they have access to clean energy. And that requires the kind of partnership that the Alliance of Clean Cookstoves has been able to put together between donors, policymakers, NGOs, those who are entrepreneurs locally, and those who are educating to access to energy. I'm aware that climate change will cause more displacement of people. Indeed, they say it could be one of the worst reasons for people to have to move, and we still haven't got proper protection. But one of the things we can get is access to clean energy, clean cooking, clean fuels for those populations.